Here in Dunkin' Donuts in Maryland. On our way to New York City. Where are we at?
I don't know, Maryland.
Maryland. I don't know what I'm gonna get. Probably something that's gonna give me a stomach ache, but I'll check back in later.
We have like 3 more hours to go before in New York, but we're on our way to Jersey and we're gonna go visit Marcus's mom. So that should be exciting. We're getting ourselves caffeinated so that we can get pumped for this next half of the trip because we're both crashing quickly.
Call you Pablo.
Call me Pablo.
You look like Pablo.
Scrapple. You ain't never tried Scrapple.
Hotel, we made it. It was a pretty easy trip, honestly. So nothing to complain about. I'm here in the bathroom. They have some pretty dope lighting, regardless of the fact that it makes me look lifeless. Like my skin has never seen the light of day, but it's just fine. I'm edging up. You know me, I gotta keep these edges clean, and I'm in New York City, center of the universe, so I gotta be a little bit cute at least. Marcus is out getting mixers for our mixed drinks. Let me give you a quick tour of the room, actually. Wait, how do I flip this camera? I guess I don't. So concludes this clip. I'll be right back. Entering, you see the bathroom. We got here and I immediately dropped the towels into the toilet. So there they lay and there they shall stay. Here's the mirror, hello. And we have the room. I started unpacking everything and have our beautiful collection of liveries. We have the Jose Cuervo, our Crown Apple Royal, thank you very much, and our Blood Orange Vodka. That's my favorite. If you haven't had this Blood Orange Vodka, very delicious, and I don't even like vodka. There's our shit, and that concludes the tour. It's a small room. Up gave me a rash, so I'm fixing it up. And then Marcus and I are about to head out and eat some hibachi.
Yeah.
We fashioned ourselves some drinks. What are you drinking?
Tequila and tea.
Tequila and tea. I got Crown Apple and Coke. Life is good. I'm gonna finish this up and then we go head out and I'll probably catch you later at the hibachi bar. Yes!
I want a kiss.
Sporting the muffs.
Yeah.
I'm about to head out and eat. Took me forever to get ready, but what's new?
Because he's a banana.
And we'll see you later. Bye.
Oh, not tonight. Look at that egg. Wow, baby, they're going. Look at see you here. All right. Hello, tell me what's that?
Nothing.
Wrong, it's onion pieces. Wow, look at that. Oh, yeah, look at that. How do you guys look at that? Look at that.
Hey.
Chicken barbecue, look at that. And bad boy, look at that.
Ate our weight in food. I'm a greasy mess.
Hibachi.
Yeah, the hibachi got me. And then the smoke got me. I got bronchitis. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Huh? Huh?
What do you say?
If you want to buy me a Rolex, my address is. You heard that, Poppy?
Oh yeah. Hey, look.
Look at that.
I talked myself out of that time. He's still waiting on his eyebrows. Oh, this looks so good. I'm about ready to dig in.
Well, that's the end of the Royal. Alright, show off the fit, baby. Hey. Hey. Come on, throw it back. Ah. Ah. This is me. I look like a garden. The Garden of Eden, the apple, the trap, the fall of humanity. But here we are. He's a good baby.
That's you.
Uh-oh. I'm about to drop my phone. Anyways, we about to head out. I gotta go convince this boy to be social and
not happening.
And we will be back later. Inside your mind.
I look
like doo-doo. This is day three. We're here at the Majestic Theater. Is that Marcus?
Hi.
Hi. And we're gonna be seeing the Phantom. So this is Marcus's first time seeing it. He asked me if they sang, so this should be fun.